in Gaul, under the tutelage of Saint Germanus of Auxerre, Saint Patrick delved into the mysteries of faith, preparing for a destiny that would soon unfold. For Saint Patrick, a dream would set his path ablaze. In the quiet of the night, an angel came bearing a multitude of letters, each a silent cry from the heart. Among them, one bore a message that resonated deep within his soul, the voice of the Irish, a plea from the people of a land once his prison, now calling him back as their beacon of hope. The dream was clear, and Saint Patrick's heart was set aflame with a purpose divine. To return to Ireland, to walk among its people once more, not as a slave, but as a guide to the light of faith. Watch the full video on our Orthodox Saint of the Day channel, and don't forget to subscribe, it's free.